Ian Paisley is at his wits' end with the constant barking of packs of dogs housed at a property next door. The concerned resident says his neighbour keeps at least 50 stray dogs as part of the work of the St. Lucia Animal Protection Society. While Mr. Paisley says he appreciates the work of the organisation, he says it is unlawful to house that many dogs in a residential area.
In the last few weeks, we've had occasions where people are not being responsible for their animals. We had the incident down at Shock with the cow. We had the incident at Beausejour with the horse. For the last two or three years now, I've persevered with slaps. They keep all their dogs in the house next door to mine. In the last 2 years, I've had incidences where the children have been attacked. The police have been involved on one or two occasions. But now it's the quantity of dogs and the noise that's coming from there now that is my issue. It's got beyond bearability.
Mr. Paisley says he has had what he called civilized conversations with a senior official of SLAPS, whom he says expressed a degree of empathy for him and his ordeal.
I've had lots of conversations with Pam DeVoe, the lady that owns SLAPS. We get on quite well. She's taken action before on my behalf, but I just think they now need to take responsibility for what they're doing. You spoke to Pam last week. She says they have no money, which I feel sorry for her, but they need to find somewhere to house those animals properly. It was mentioned on the thing last week that she feels that they should be euthanized, and I agree. There's too many dogs out there stray. You can't keep housing them in a residential property. The sad thing is they must be euthanized. They take on the stray dogs from the beach or from Groselay. Some of them are already pregnant, so you may at one point have, say, 10 dogs next door. Within 2 months, you'll have 30 dogs next door, where they're breeding, and it can't go on.
The irate neighbour says the problem with the owner of the dogs is that she just cannot say no. People, he says, constantly drop off strays there, and the dog population keeps growing. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.